if 2x equal to 3y and 4y equal to 5z, then what is the value of x is to z? Now see, 2x is equal to 3y, then this implies x equal to 3 by 2y. Similarly, 4y equal to 5z, then y equal to 5 by 4z. Now see, x is equal to 3 by 2 into y. Now 3 by 2 into y equal to how much? Here we get y equal to 5 by 4z. Now see, 3 into 5 multiply numerator numerator and denominator denominator. So 3 into 5 divided by 2 into 4 z. 3 into 5 15 divided by 2 into 4 8 z. See, x is equal to 15 by 8 z. This implies cross multiply, 8x is equal to 15 z. But we have to calculate x is to z how much. This implies x is to z, that means x by z. So 15 is to 8. So 15 is to 8 is the correct answer, because we can write, so x by z is equal to 15 by 8. So x is to z is equal to 15 is to 8. This is the answer.